This guy brought exhaust. So sick of seeing the Talon jungle. Like, Riot need to fix this. So sick of it, man. So unskilled. I'm seeing it nonstop. Like, if Talon doesn't need a potion to jungle, then there's a problem. At the very minimum, he should need a potion. Hi, Darb. Bookie. Talon jungle is popular because people are starting to figure out that it's broken again, that he can jungle just fine again. So now it's a waiting game. Does Riot fix this stupid shit? Footsies? Hi, Arshaya. With Punish? Bro, where is she aiming with that? Not even close. She hasn't hit one yet. People started calling me Chungus lately. We-E-E-E-U. Can't believe that Cassio flashed there. She'll probably reset from there. This guy just went an entire 3 minutes or a minute and a half of laning without hitting me with an ability. Best movement server? Wait. She didn't reset. She actually went bot lane. That's unfortunate. Better to just reset here. Not much else I can do. Dunk! Thanks for the prime! Did she have to flash? No. Well, sucks. Sucks that she got a kill bot lane there because we will show the universe its true potential. His laning's dog shit. But I can't prevent her from roaming. Bro. You were getting smoked, man. Literally, you haven't hit a single ability. No mercy. I don't even have shoes. my god. This is legitimately the most embarrassing. I haven't bodied somebody like this. Like I said, I always like going against Cassio because it's a movement-based matchup, but Jesus Christ. Dude's struggling. I don't even have boots yet. I'm gonna buy them now, though. I should have pushed a little bit faster because I could have killed there, like, while she was recalling in that spot. I was hoping she'd just stay. She's gonna have exhaust up. Our blades cry out.
Simple life forms surround us.
Dude, this is one of the hardest, what's the word, shellackings, like, ever. You're also. I have gone now set 8 minutes of laning without getting touched by a Cassio ability. No W, no Q, no alt, nothing. Brother, brother, please. His element.
Best part is we're gonna lose this game, by the way.
When I say best movement server, now you know why I say it. Well, now I have level 2 shoes. It's the first ability he's landed right there, and it's because I was coming out of ult. So it gives it to him for free. I wouldn't be surprised. I don't have chat on, but I wouldn't be surprised if she said I was scripting. Although it's very clear from my movement that, like, it's not scripting movement. It's all reads. Fuck, I don't have enough energy. Damn it. Sucks that he had sums there. If he lived that, I would have been tilted, by the way. How the f*** did it not kill him when I jumped in? I'm gonna try this build. Try movement build. Talon players. Look at me, I'm flying. He should have just waited for me, but I get it. Volunteering at a cat adoption center. Oh, that's nice. Taking care of cats. Excuse you? Cats, like, don't expect them to be like dogs. Where, like, they're supposed to just be nice to you for no reason. Like, you need to earn cats' respect, which is one of the cool parts about them. So many try to hide their worst. You just full combo reading chat? Not really, but it's close. Damn, that was close. I was baiting so hard, I just had no abilities. I could have lived too, if I kept running instead of like stopping for a second when I W'd away. She'd have rage quit if you lived? Yeah, true. Crazy how long my W cooldown is. Nothing can bury us. Did you see the clip I posted? Nope.
With
condition pacifies. I feel like Talon could be waiting here, so I'm not just gonna run at him. Told you he was waiting there. Like, there's a world I could kill them both there if I wasn't as bad. Like, if I was better at Zed. I'd have to, like, review it and figure out how, but yeah. I'm just not good enough at Zed to kill both there. You don't have to kill both there to climb, but. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Best Zed world? Depends on which aspect. They're all good at different things, I think. Bro, I gotta make something out of this game. I went an entire laning phase without getting hit by a Cassio ability. I gotta make something out of it.